All right, coming up next, it's a UFC flyweight division matchup. All right, crowd getting excited as this fight gets underway, and you hate to call any fighter on this UFC roster a specialist, but on one side, you have a definite striker taking on a true 5-3 player.
And you see a guy in the striker who knows exactly who he is. He knows where the fight needs to be. He knows what he has to do in order to be successful. Let's see if he can keep his opponent off of him.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this guy.
Oh, nice combination of strikes there. In terms of the accuracy, I mean, that's exactly what a coach is looking for.
That's exactly. It's like the guy is hitting pads. It's like he's hitting focus mitts, but instead, he's dancing all over his opponent's face. Oh!
Oh!
He's in trouble. Oh! He's hurt bad.
And just like that, the fight is over.
He's done. He's done.
Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. Certainly, he set it inside. The octagon.